Was yelling at them
because
they were a terrible pilot. Going to ride the resistance. count.
First thing we went to was the Muppet 3D, so we can pass time to go to the Star Wars. But this theater is humongous. We're right here.
Back in Star Wars, Bill. We're waiting to get on the ride of resistance.
And this one is over there.
And it's huge.
Huge.
We're going into the ride of resistance, and I'm gonna try to video like some of it, especially when all the stormtroopers come out. So yeah.
BB-8. Good. Should he be in flight prep?
Hold up, right?
But here, I will return to finish this personally. I'll breathe, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
Came in a little off target.
Y'all just saw that footage of the ride. It was fun. I liked it. Now we're about to go do Falcon one. I don't know. We're gonna do that one next and then go head over to Toy Story Land.
On my butt.
Probably not on my
butt. You can stand
in
the
morning
and
run.
Oh god.
Woo!
Okay, guys.
We're the pilots.
We're so pilots. Pilots, engineer, what are y'all, gunners and engineers? Oh, okay. Here's our ship.
We'll be flying like that.
Now we're at Toy Story Land. Ready here, guys.
No way.
We got it. We're at Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, and we're waiting in line. This one we're waiting in line.
What could possibly go wrong?
Something first thing I bought, and it was this hoodie right here. Cute.
Where we're going to next. This is a famous swirl.
Did you go all the way up?
Here we go, guys.
How many people would have bought this
thing? That was good.
Is it that virtual limo train to join this adventure? Coaster,
huh?
Well,
really?
Yeah.
Have some characters. Look at him wiggling. Here, let me take Look at him wiggling. Woo! Goodbye, Hollywood Studios.